Hey everyone, I'm AJ Rafael, singer, songwriter, and blood stem cell donor. So when I got the phone call that I was a match, I had to weigh out the urgency of the matter and what was going on in my own life. Can you tell us if we need to answer straight away or do we have time to think about it?
You definitely have time to think about it because we want you to be confident in that decision. We want you to be available and committed when you come up as a match for a patient. But with that said, always keep in mind that there is a patient on the other end.
And on that phone call, I did receive a lot of information, but if I had more questions, where could I find those answers?
Well, we have a great team that's gonna give you everything that you need, but I'd recommend going to our website, going to our social media platforms, we have some excellent content, and then going to the World Marrow Donor Association's website as well.
Cool,